Ooh, so cold, so cold. But anyway, guys, welcome to a new video. My name's Paul. You're going to hear that in a minute anyway. Just to give a little bit of context to this video, this was filmed back in 2018, like the later part of 2018. I can't say when it exactly was. There was a lot going on that day. I was in Orlando. I was by myself and there was a lot going on. I got invited out to a behind the scenes look of a new auto museum coming to Orlando. The best people to see this video, as well as people on Orlando Tourist, would be the likes of yourselves. So a video went live on Orlando Tourist a few months ago, but I figured I'd bring this one to you guys. So you may see me popping in from time to time, giving you a little rundown, but hope you enjoy the video, guys. So let's get it started. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. My name is, of course, Paul. Now, I'm currently at an open event for Deserland, one of the two, not too sure. I'll confirm that and I'll have it linked in the description down below. This is due to open spring next year. Now, this is a sort of a mini first look at what goes on at all the different cars. You've got different locations everywhere. So let's go around, let's take a quick look at all the cars. What can I say? If you're a petrolhead, you need to come here. There's a few different locations as well. I'm going to link them in the description down below too. But I'm blown away. I'm literally blown away. I mean, just look at this. Look at this collection. It's unreal. But there's more through this side. Let's carry on. Collection is just insane. I mean, that's only a small section of it, but as we move on, you're going to see a black limousine that apparently was the very first limousine Donald Trump ever bought. There's tons of other cars in there owned by celebrities, but they're not owned by Club, they're owned by Deserland now. There's a bunch of other rooms in there that I never got to go into. There was one room that was just filled with cars as I got to see one of the lights go on, and then just seeing it filled with cars. But obviously they were waiting to come in, so there was a lot going on there and a lot that I didn't get to see. But I mean, I got to take the covers off some of the cars in some of the rooms up ahead, and I never got to film, but I did take pictures of them. I actually took pictures with the Pixel 3 XL, and there's loads of pictures on there from Deserland, but I wish I could upload them somewhere. I mean, maybe I will, hopefully soon, and I'll get a link together and put it in the description of this video for you to check out. It was unreal, absolutely unreal. Let's crack on with the video. Getting better and better. I mean, from Mr. Bean's Mini to the Starsky and Hutch car to the Fast and Furious cars behind me, Juice of Hazard, and of course Ecto-1. Okay, so I've not long actually just made it back to the hotel.
That place is unbelievable. I've actually still got goosebumps because of it. There's so many cars. Apparently, there's around 1,200 cars in total. Well, vehicles, not just cars. There's military vehicles, there's movie cars, there's bikes, there's just all kinds of stuff there. There's stuff there that I didn't even get to see, which obviously I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna do a full tour so you guys can check that out. Make sure you stay tuned for that video, that's gonna be coming in the middle of next year. But that for a preview was unbelievable. This entire video was filmed on the iPhone XS Max. Everyone always said you need big fancy equipment to record YouTube videos. Believe me, you don't. I mean, there's the Canon 80D with the light, with the Rode mic that never got used. It was all filmed with the iPhone. So you can film videos with your phone, edit them through iMovie or whatever you've got on your phone. This is all being edited and done through iMovie on this iPhone XS Max. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this, drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Take care, everyone. See you all later.